Stardust.
I need to find a better way.
of connecting these. Well, that idea is not going to work. That was probably the good piece of scrap that I could have reused. Oh, I should have used one of that. Fuck. Oh well. Thank you.
freaking sawdust. I think that might just work. Big brain. Better way to mark where I'm going to put the wings. But other than that, I can attach everything. Nice! I don't see it, so. I don't know where that came from. Thank you.
How did you go with relatively little issues and the other pieces are just issues galore?
So you ninja'd out of here and went right down and out the door?
Yeah.
Damn you. Because I walked all the way upstairs thinking you're doing substrate swooshing up there. So I went all the way up. He told me he does not want you working on your costume until you have done the damn substrate and picked up the clothes off your floor. He's also pissed off because he's been writing you, texting you, everything, and you're not responding to him.
So far he's only called me twice, texted me once.
Well, whatever. That's his exaggeration, which he's known for. But I'm just saying, he says that you're not answering him. So then I get called. I'm in the middle of something with Grandma. My head is pounding right now because I just had to go running all over the place. He's pissed off at the dog. Is that okay? That's my fault. I got it. But I'm just trying to tell you that I didn't even know if you gave him all the things, so I had to double check that.
I did.
Don't forget that the gate's open. I know you're going to do something. Did you come out or around? How in the world was the gate open?
I came down. I get the first call, I ignore it because I'm streaming. He texts me, I bring him the items, I go out and around. I go bring him a second item because he needed the second item.
Okay.
I come back down, he calls me one more time, I ignore it because again, I'm streaming.
I know, he's driving me nuts too.
Okay.
So that's it, all right. I'm just letting you know that he told me specifically. He needs all that stuff done and blah, 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 before you did your stuff. So don't spend over amount of time on this because you brought him the drill and you brought him a measuring tape.
I brought him the drill. I brought him the measuring tape. I even brought him the pen that I was using to make the marks on my wood. So now I kind of don't have anything to make marks on the wood.
Okay, would you like us to find you a pen that you can use?
No, it's fine. I will. Sure, when I actually need a screw to, and I actually need you to be straight up and down, you decide, no, I'm gonna go fucking sideways. Stop going fucking sideways. Know that I need you to actually be straight up and down.
Thank you.
I am now unstuck. Whoops. Oh, yeah, before I put the top on, I am gonna have to spray paint it, so. Thank you. that's going to be the back piece. It's really pretty here in the fall. I like it. Alright, I'll be back later. See ya!